There's hope. If we can just get through here, nobody will be able to catch us.
My lord, bad news!
There is a large force waiting for us up ahead.
What did you say? Just whose army is that?
It's Liu Bei and the forces of Shu!
Oh, not Liu Bei!
The Yellow Turbans rounded around their leader, Zhang Jiao, and broke through Sun Jian's lines at Chibi. Wary of another attack by Sun Jian, Zhang Jiao opts to head west to avoid another battle. But Zhang Jiao's expectations are betrayed once again. For waiting at Yi Ling is a new enemy, Liu Bei of Shu, his strategist Zhuge Liang, and an enormous army. Giving weight to his reputation as a genius strategist, Zhuge Liang utilizes his countless tactics to prevent the passage of the Yellow Turban forces. Zhuge Liang's mystical power is also, no doubt, a result of years of training. The two most supernatural men of this era, Zhang Jiao and Zhuge Liang, are about to clash at Yi Ling.
My children, you must believe in me! I swear to guide you to our paradise!
Don't be hasty! Wait for reinforcements!
They look strong. Take heart.
I defeated an officer.
Don't be hasty. Wait for reinforcements.
I shall destroy thee with a single blow.
So they join. Another army!
We must be triumphant!
Another army!
You kill!
Stand strong until reinforcements come.
I die with no regrets.
Ha-ha! I defeated an officer! Evil in this place. You must guide my children to safety.
Another army.
Still no match for my magic.
Just strategy.
We must not lose to that.
Let us join our allies.
Take my leave now.
We mustn't be outdone. Fight harder!
We will crush you.
Ha! I do.
oppose all who destroy the peace.
We must be triumphant!
We'll be right back.